The soccer for you?
It's a little weird.
I got 28 hours of no sleep. You're
bro, gonna, shut up.
You got
stop talking. All right, here we go. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Crypto here. Welcome back to another video. This is my good friend, This Offends Me TV slash Todd, who I picked up on the side of the road and decided just to bring him to my house, and he wouldn't leave me alone, so we're going to react to a video together. Yeah, but real quick, shout out to the sponsor of this video. You don't even know about this. Bah!
Are you bored? Yes, of course. Why else would you click on this video for? Well, let me tell you something funny of sorts. I got the perfect thing to end that source. Pick up the phone and go to the app store and type RAIDSHADOWSLGDS.
What's that spell?
Raid Shadow Legends?
Yes!
Don't dig in your pockets, it's free to play all day. Pay to play, that's nonsense. Defeat enemies and slay. Go put them in a coffin with PvP's on raid. Please just leave us to see arenas to beat the campaign. Battle the bosses and hand them the losses and be the best that ever was at the game. Collect all the champions, enemies vanish in battle. Me boy, but we ain't the same. So go down low if you don't wanna be lame, boy. Click that link and download Raid.
Yo, shout out to the good people over at Raid Shadow Legends for sponsoring this video. We love them on this channel. Raid just released a huge champion update and tweaked over 20 different champions to make PvP arena battles even more competitive than they already are. And if that's not enough, the Forge just came out. So now you can save time crafting new artifacts to go out there and kick some hiney. So what you waiting for, dog? Go download to the description. Click that link. Download Raid Shadow Legends for your boy. It helps me out a lot. And if you are a new player, you get a ton of rewards. I gotta read them on screen. Normally I can memorize them, but there's way too many to be able to memorize this time. You get 50,000 silver, 50 gems, 1 energy refill, 1 clan boss key, 5 mystery shards, 1 day of XP booster, and a free champion known as Hexweaver. She is a beautiful, beautiful beast that can take you so far in the game, especially just starting off with. It's an insane character, insane champion to have to start off the game with. And all that beautiful stuff is going to be right up here in the top right corner in the inbox. It's that little button right there, and you can see all your stuff in the inbox. Raid is hooking you guys up, so stop wasting your time before I get mad. And thank you to Raid Shadow Legends.
Raid Shadow Legends. You ever played that?
No.
You should. Click the link in the description.
I'm going to play Raid Shadow Legends
get a lot of free stuff.
I'm going to download it
right now. Click my link right there. But yeah, my man Big Sean just dropped an album last night. And this is one of the songs I was really looking forward to off of the album whenever I saw the track list. It is the Friday Night Cypher. And there's a ton of big names on there. God, who all was on there? I know T-Grizzly was on there. Royce da 5'9", Eminem. I think there was a comment earlier.
Oh, there right it
there. Is. Yeah, there you go. You can read that.
IT Grizzly, Cash Doll, Cash Kid, Payroll, Giovanni, 42 Doug, Boldy James, Drago, Big Sean. Is that Sada Baby? I don't know, man. That's a new name to me.
Sada Baby? I was saying Sada Baby earlier. It might be Sada Baby.
Dude.
That would make sense.
I don't want that. I'm going to get crushed in the comments. Baby. They're going to kill me in the comments.
Obviously, we don't know everybody on this.
Royce. And then who's that?
That is...
I'm done. All they killed me. I'm done. Not all right. Them, dude.
Yeah, we got Royce and Eminem finishing off the cipher. It looks like somebody gave us some timestamps down here at the bottom. But yeah, we're just going to play it through. No idea how we're going to do this. I've only done a dual reaction like one time before. Twice. I've done it twice.
I did some ERBs, but like, just we got this.
All right. Do your thing.
What do you mean do my thing? Dude,
this is your channel. It's my channel, actually.
Weird. Yeah, I was like, what's going on?
I don't know.
You just put out a Raid spot.
So what? All right. Oh, shit! Okay.
Why would you do that? I was like, what? Did you listen to it?
Hey, it's that clip sample. Hey, fuck that talking, let the clip slam. Yellow bands around them honeys, you know how much that is. Too much to give me cash, they had to wire me to back in. Niggas in here looking tough, you know that I got mag in. Ask me, am I the only rapper, you know I got that bag in. Bam, man, like,
all right.
Well, my head come find him. LeBron, that bitch chilling, he ain't trying to come home cocky.
Alright, so, I'm sorry if you're getting into the vibe right there.
No, you're good.
One thing I've never been able to get into T-Grizzly that much is because of, like, the offbeat rapping. And, like, I'm just, like, a perfectionist when it comes to music like that, and it bothers the shit out of me.
I feel that.
Anytime anybody does it. But he's dope. He's got a dope voice.
That's his thing.
Yeah, it's, like, a super
some people don't like it,
style.
But, yeah, no,
do you like it?
Trying to get me murked in the company? Nah, not really. I don't like any kind of lazy, like, offbeat.
Oh,
type.
Lazy.
Not, I mean, it's lazy, like the lazy
huh?
voice. Lazy
huh?
voice.
Oh, okay.
Not, like, it's not a bad thing, but, like, nah, I mean, it depends.
I got you.
I just like the cover art. That's funny, dude.
That is a funny cover art. He's dumping buckets of fruit on him. Or flowers. Are those flowers? Right. Those are flowers. I don't know why I thought it was buckets of fruit.
I thought it was fruit this whole time.
Oh, it's definitely flowers.
You just ruin everything. Yeah, I mean, see the flowers now. Just hit play, man.
All right. Come home to a dollar, not in a mansion, in a chopper, in the desert, on a dirt bike, be long shirt, in a product. I like that cadence.
I like this more, yeah. You fuck you and your stylist. Pay 90 for my grill and lust it, that's why I ain't smiling. You got shine, you got hit, you got grid. Cash dollar, paint you red, throw you in the water, they gon' think you a lobster, nigga.
Paint you red and throw you in the water, they're gonna think you a lobster. Do you get it?
I like that. I like this. I like that a lot more than the first part.
Yeah, the first part kind of lost me a little bit just because of the offbeat stuff. But he got back on beat right there at the end. Had some nice emphasis into his voice. A really cool cadence at one point. And then finished it off with the punchline. Yeah, talk about shooting somebody up, painting them red, throw them in the water. And now they're looking like lobster.
Sleeping with the fish.
All right. Get it. I just dropped a kit. You dropped out of school. These hoes want to be famous till they make the news. All my bitches winning. How would feel to lose? Nigga trying to get the okay, so
I like her.
Yeah, I've never heard of her before. This is Cash Kid, I think.
I saw people talking about her on Twitter saying, like, I mean, people, this is people. They're people. Like, yo, she can out rap Cardi and Nicki and all these people.
Oh, shit.
So her name's getting some buzz.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I've never heard of her.
Yeah, I haven't either. But she's got a good voice and, like, an easy cadence throughout this beat so far. Cash shit, and you've never cashed shit, so a nice little flip on the word. She flipped the word pinnacle 3 or 4 times right there.
Yeah, I like what she's doing, man.
What was it else? Everybody wants to be famous, so they end up on the news, because you're dead.
Mm-hmm. She's dead. I like her voice, too.
Yeah,
I like people's voices. Like, that's a thing that, like, I really like. You could have, like, a bunch of, like, lyrical skill and stuff like that, and you could be just fire, but if you don't, like, sound good like your voice, mm-hmm. I don't, you know? But she sounds good. I like that.
That's true. That's 100% true. Take back my ad-libs. That's a punchline I've heard a million times, though. I don't know if you heard it. This new era be capping, like, the new era snapback cats. New era capping. She also said they are in the back like an ad-lib. I've heard that a lot, too. I listen to a lot of rap, though.
Yeah, it's true, man. I've been diving in the country, so I'm on a whole other world. I'm in your neck of the woods.
You're in my neck of good old Kentucky country. All right, here we go. Ain't no pushing me, bro, my put you on a T. Down my eyes and cross my T's, bro, my put you 6 feet. Ooh, I'm gonna put you on your beat, but bro, can't put you on a beat. Hey, cause pussy worth a beat, nigga. You niggas ain't worth no beat. Fuck, out of here. Okay.
I like that.
I was super distracted because he said he's gonna pull a Glock out of a fanny pack.
I was too busy trying to put together what
he... Well, he did say he pulled a Glock out of fanny. Maybe he's talking about pull his Glock out of somebody's ass. He said fanny. I don't think he said fanny pack. But maybe it's a double, a weird double. I wouldn't be super intimidated if somebody pulled out a gun from a fanny pack.
I'd be like, why'd you have a fanny pack?
This guy's a fanny pack with a fucking gun. This dude's crazy.
Man, right.
What's that beat switch though? Okay.
Yeah, that beat switch a lot.
Yeah, that's a hard thing to do. It's really easy to fuck up a cypher with beat switches.
Yeah,
but so far, all the beats I've heard have been pretty solid. Sometimes
I like
get
this
super
one. I can already tell him to like this one a lot.
Okay. That's a 7-8-3 to fall. That's your bitch. How we'll get her together. She fucking bro. You know them road trips. Still bring a dub in. Sub in. Even if the price
is 7 and strip clubs. And I'm all in this bitch on the tether. I'm throwing dubs. See, I put her in the belly. Nice and rent free. Tub, keep the G-Wagon playing. I don't need 10 D's. Have a fucker with a lane. All you got her head be 300 on land. For the walk, I'm sipping red steel. I know how to fence. Feel I'm making her the kitchen. Cuz selling corn steel. Cold. Alright, nice beat, pause. I wish we had lyrics, dude.
Yeah,
I'm not gonna front. I didn't really understand too much.
I couldn't either. There was a lot of layering in the vocals.
When I say someone sounds like someone, at least on my channel, people get kind of upset about that stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Who do you think he sounds like? New rapper.
I couldn't tell you. I don't listen.
He sounds like Kodak Black to me.
Kodak? I can sort of see that.
What, kind of?
But, like, is the production on it is what made it hard for me to hear.
People were going to be like,
yeah, like, oh my God.
Sounds like Kodak Black.
Oh my God, compared to other artists.
Yeah, that was my least favorite so far.
Yeah,
like, it was
I
good.
I hate not understanding people, dude.
Yeah, it's a hassle.
It might just be me.
I couldn't understand it either.
It's not just me.
Yeah, I listen to fast rap all the time, so like I'm used to like picking up stuff that most people can't really hear.
Yeah, I didn't catch a lot of that, man.
Yeah, I
like the beat, though. That was nice.
Beat switch is dope, and me and you both
and
were sitting here looking like fucking...
this was good. This
we're sitting
good.
Looking like fucking idiots over here, but, you know...
No, I fuck with the beat, man. That was nice.
Yeah, that's
like
good
that.
For...
All the beats, they do sound good.
Yeah, it felt like a song, though. Like, it didn't feel like
a
cypher.
It really did, yeah.
It didn't feel like a cypher verse. So, I don't know what they're going for, but there's different styles in this so far. I can
Damn,
appreciate that.
Sick, bro.
It's a long fucking thing. All right, here we go. Hold on.
We gon' make you out the air, get a hab, and I shake you. Sound like a bad habit, we ain't habit, we gon' take it. Came up off a 50 slab, now my bad biggest yakers. Workers begging me for time up, asking me for raises. Been me since I was the county, bubble wrap it up and tape it. All my bitches on the line, plug asking me for favors. I been out of town so long, had to get reacquainted with the neighbors on the block. All this cash we been raking.
Waving for the rap when I was writing verses. We was beating
just
up
a different
the
person.
Like I was Tina Turner.
I don't think so.
Blowing up the Glock and filling up the hearses. Now I'm preaching like it's Sunday, trying to teach the sermon. Trying to teach them how to get it, fill up their mama's purses. So they ain't standing in front of the judge, listen to the verdicts. Cause we were standing on the block, thugging with the serpents. Get caught with Curtis, blow on me, and they gonna close the curtains.
Dying. As soon as you said this, another person. At first, I thought it, and I don't want to say it, but I think he just upped the tempo.
You think it's? I think it was different people. I don't know.
Yeah,
the production sounded
that
different.
That was a short verse.
It was.
We gotta check. Check the timestamp. Check the comments. We gotta check it.
Alright.
So we can't get that wrong, man.
I like the Curtis Blow shout out at the end, though. Alright, let's see here.
Was someone different.
Yeah, that was definitely a different person. That was a short ass. That person had a 24 second verse. What? 25? What the fuck? Alright, so yeah. Different person. I liked whoever the last dude was. He was preaching, like, good shit.
Yeah.
Just trying to get people off the block, fill their mom's purses, so they're not in front of the judge, hearing a verdict for their own dumbass decisions. I like that.
Yeah,
but, definitely a different person.
So, we fucked up. I'm not gonna lie.
I said it was a different person. And then you made me...
I couldn't pick it. I was like, is it? Because it was so short. I was like,
yeah.
There's no way. But yeah, I guess so, man. I thought maybe they just jumped it up, but they didn't.
You could hear it in the production. That was a tad different. All right.
Cause you can't merge them. Bass guy, how I got my curse lift. She gon' play a part so well you thought that she rehearsed it. Dying life worship. Holy temple, synagogue, tabernacle, churches. Yeah.
So Big Sean ended that beat.
Look,
and then he's going
I can't
with this
even
beat
chill, I get active. Overdoing everything, my best and worst habit. Shit be impossible till it happens. I never thought I'd see Kobe go before Magic. That's on me for seconds.
Damn, we gotta throw a Kobe ball in there, bro. Now I'm sad.
Never thought I'd see Kobe go before Magic.
Mm-hmm. Magic Johnson from the Lakers.
Has had
AIDS for like 25 years.
That man. I got blurred. That's how I flew all the way back out of my seat, dude. That's fucked up. Goddamn.
All right. Yeah, I wasn't expecting anything like that. All right, let's. But I like the beat switch. He's got the flow switch right there.
Yeah.
Overdoing everything is my best and worst habit. I feel that a lot. So. Dope cypher verse starting off.
Only ways I like is the legs wrapped around my face. Fuck you think she doing over here? Watching Netflix, beer game. I just let it grow down to my necklace. I don't know when I expect it. Adrenaline in me like it got injected. My girls say I got communication issues. No, I don't. I just don't like sharing all my problems more than their results. I bring the plan back to my team, tell them go wild. God body, my physique, and my profile. I did every single goal that I wrote down. Checked it off, it's old now, and that shit give me chills. Fuck, I gotta take yours. I'm the originator. Make it, then I make more. Written in stone, you can't forge. You ain't on my level, even if we in the same building on the same floor. Oh boy, blackout, dope boy, cash out, payroll contract, maxed out, cash kick, cash cow. Tapped in, I can't tap out. Bitch, keep thinking I'm sleeping in. Sony on the monitor, I see your ass creeping in.
Damn, I gotta stop because that was one of those verses I just kept listening to and didn't want to stop at all. Dope fucking cadence switch.
I mean, he's killing it so far.
Dope like, ass cadence switch.
I know it's his song, but like, man, he just really took over, man.
Yeah. Yes, you got a little speechless right there.
That was good. No, that was nice.
Oh, God, fuck. What was one of those things he said? I don't like sharing my problems more than like sharing the results. I feel that.
Yeah.
I think I said I feel that a lot on this. But that, you know, I do really understand
I
stuff like
that.
Respect, that's the word I'm looking for. Thank you. Yeah, I couldn't get it out of my fucking
put
mouth.
Put some respect on it.
He also said at one point, I'm going to grow my beard down to my necklace. And that's why
wish
I said
I
like you.
That.
What do you mean you wish you could do that? Fucking look at you. Now. Okay.
He murdered this, man.
Yeah, he did
that
good.
Was nice.
I wasn't a fan of like when he started that really fast part right there at the end. His voice sounded funny to me.
Yeah, he.
But
a little higher than.
Yeah, he said, "Fuck a cease and desist. They're shooting the seats and the exits." Talking about like public shootings and stuff. So fuck the ceases and desists.
So far, my favorite verse, but we got
Royce
and Eminem. We got Royce and Eminem.
Yeah.
So God, this
it's gonna be super weird because we're like two very very. White people.
I know we're sitting here.
And we're like, Eminem's coming, guys! Eminem's
oh
coming! Can't wait for this.
Can't wait
one.
For this, man. Everybody's about it. Am I blurry, bitch? The fuck? No, I'm not. You're blurry now.
I think you're a bit blurry. Who fucking knows? Who really gives
I gotta
a shit?
Yeah, it doesn't really matter. Gotta all get all up on this shit. Look at this now.
Fuck the bullshit, I ain't here to make no friends. Can't get bull with me since an adolescent. I was ignorant up at school trip. Pistol at my desk, I was sitting up at school with your bitch hand in my corner pocket. Play pool, you know,
damn.
Bars lit and do it till I ain't go to college. I ain't want no pussy nigga roaming with me. Still couldn't went to cops out of him. Fool, nigga. Every clip we got extended yellow perks. You look like me. Play church chicken on your nigga. Scrape him off the half a bitch. You know, I like to burn it, but I beat your ass to shit first. Pull a hit and hit.
I didn't like that at all.
Not me either. I mean, I like the beat a little bit, but like,
yeah,
I didn't really understand too much.
I didn't either.
Man, I feel like we're about to get torn apart for this, man. Like, after Corner Pocket, I kind of got lost a little bit because I was trying to figure out. I even thought it was a different person at one point.
I don't know if it's like a production thing. Like, his voice was way different. Like, the mixing on that. I can hear, like, the saliva build up in his mouth on the microphone.
That's disgusting.
It is disgusting. I can hear it, though. All right, I think we got Royce coming in now.
Oh. Ooh.
Name a nigga out of the D, as solid as me. I unlocked a lot of dollars, nigga, knowledge is key. I did it all without a college degree. I went from high to signed artist, down down to the G. Street lord, rock bottom, godfather, and P. D-boy, Rob Waller, Sean Sider, and T. Standing on the corner 3 days, phone is on Motorola, prepaid, Theodora, or go to Lisa's.
This man's rhyme schemes are always insane.
I love Royce, dude. Man, Royce is so underrated.
Yeah.
As an artist, man, he is so overlooked. It's wild, dude.
Yeah.
It's wild, man.
I love how much respect he has for Detroit in general. And I think everybody on this is from Detroit.
Yeah, no, it's a whole Detroit cipher.
But he started off his verse by saying, name somebody better than me that's out of the D. So saying somebody that's out of Detroit that's better than me. So he's like halfway admitting there are people in Detroit that can compete with me. So there's a humbleness to it, and there's also a cockiness to it that I appreciate.
He's a order from the older East Bays. Cheese the rolling with the owner's order, he says. A kind man knows a blind man holds grudges. A wise man knows nothing. I thought I told you motherfuckers I ain't eat.
Royce is so good, dude.
I love it, dude. Like, the common phrase, like, what are you, a wise guy? Like, that's, like, when you call somebody that means they think they know everything, but they fucking don't because they're shitheads. And he's pretty much just saying, a wise man knows that a wise guy doesn't know shit. That's
a
cool
thing. I hope it's long, man.
I mean, we got 3 minutes exactly left in this. We've recorded for 18 minutes. Holy shit.
Need a budget. I ride with them guys that society begrudges. We've been thugging worldwide, got arenas buzzing. We survived getting fronted by Eileen, a cousin. Before you can sell like coal in the Dell, or go in the field, be Kobe and Kells. The plan of the bridges to throw you in jail. The fighters been fixing to open your bail. And you know who posting your bail, who promote your L. Who be hoping you fail, nigga, Oprah Gill. We know they hate show the world, and we love the ops. Call you all great, why they make great wrestle docs.
I mean, first of all, I just shit on Oprah Winfrey and Gail Rivers. Is that who it is?
I think.
They're both like super successful black women. But you're saying, but before like the Kobe's and the NFLs and like the stuff that makes like black artists and shit, or like black people have all this money and like notoriety and stuff. Like the only ones out there was like Oprah and fucking Gail Rivers. and then they were being shitty. I don't know. Maybe I'm misunderstanding that, but that's kind of what
I'm so scared to talk, to speak on topics I'm just letting you take the reins. I'm sitting there like,
yeah. Yeah, I mean, that's what I got from it. I don't know. You want to just move on?
I didn't even voice my opinion. Okay.
It's not even an opinion. It's just me hearing, thinking that's what he said.
I'm assuming what I heard.
You're really nervous. You're like sweating.
I hate the black and white, man. I don't want to talk about that. Look at me.
Right. Wait, is they giving M like a 2.5 minute verse at the end here?
Someone's got to be before Eminem.
Dude, if it's M, like, I feel like I'm going to pause.
That's wild. If they're giving him a 2 minute verse.
All right. Then went back to the first beat of the cypher.
Yes.
Yep.
Bitch, you have never said a clever line ever. You murdering in the booth is the furthest thing from the truth. Press a shirt, I'ma treat this booth like I'm peeling off the plastic on a pill bottle. I'm tearing the ceiling off.
Ooh.
God, this is gonna hurt for a fucking head. Okay, I'm gonna treat this verse like a bottle of pills. I'm peeling off the ceiling off, bottle of pills, peeling off, like driving. Ripping the ceiling off, as in, like, ripping the ceiling off the roof. I'm going to blow the roof off this bitch. But
yeah, that's going to be nice.
The ceiling off the pill bottle. Okay.
This is going to be dangerous, man.
I'm not going to stop every punchline that I hear.
I haven't said it yet at all today, not one time. But I'm on, like, 30 hours of no sleep.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, this is dangerous for me. I'm going to end up dying.
I'm going to try not to pause every punchline that I hear.
Rappers like you're a rapping saran, bitching. I'm strapped up with ammunition and single-handedly taking over the game like I had an actual hand missing, but I only need one to clap.
Single-handedly taking over the game.
So I'm trying to pause it. Sorry. I look over.
I'm trying to pause it like every four because I heard others. He said I'm single-handedly taking over the game like I've got a hand missing, so single-handedly taking over. I only need one hand to clap. Talking about like shooting people. Yeah, no. I only need one hand to clap. Can you clap with one hand?
I don't know. Maybe. You want me to do it? I'm going to look. Wow, that's gonna be clipped and put somewhere. Right. We just got canceled. There it is, Crip. There it is. Ed's probably still gonna catch hate for this. He's still gonna catch flack for this, man. You hear this?
When he gets critiqued, he feels like he's
murdering this, man.
Getting belittled.
Midgets.
Belittled by midgets.
Belittled by midgets, man.
Fuck, there was another one in there.
It's little people.
If you pull up with a stick, it's because you're in a manual transmission.
Yeah, he had a whole-ass scheme, dude, going on.
Discharged and, like, just this... This is the bad part about trying to review Eminem.
Because
you
get lost. You're like, dude, he said, like, four... Like, how do you go back and... Yeah. God damn.
Nuka, a damn bazooka, and walking right up in the middle of a little kid's fucking pillow fight video. You want smoke? I'm like hookah, man. I remember back when I used to get jumped from my fucking tumors, run home and go fuck my room up these streets. We'll try to vacuum you up. That's why the avenue where I grew up was 8 miles and Hoover, right? Cause it sucked like a room up. And even if I would've been just kidding, right? But
who does this, man?
The Hoover vacuum cleaner, it sucked.
Like a Roomba.
Oh, shit. He had a Roomba? He had a little... Oh, see, I didn't even get that. Like, the Roomba. Roombas, yeah, the Roomba, the Hoover vacuum. It sucked. Like, he had a lot of different vacuum schemes right there. That's just out of nowhere. That's, like, straight up Eminem. Just, like,
this is, like, this is, like, the Eminem. This is, like, just the standard, typical.
Yeah, he just gets onto a verse. He's like, all right, what can I do about vacuums? And then, like, 17 bars. 17 bars about vacuums. It's great.
Don't have any doubt, I'll still get blown like a swindy. I'll shoot you to the cliff, this is the out. This is the beginning of the ending, but I'm putting another clip in and speak these rounds if I dig deep down. But I'm in my bag, I'm thinking, who am I bending now? Got so many fucking detractors, feels like I'm getting plowed. Had to put my money on a diet, I got too many pounds. You think I'm turning pages the way that I'm flipping paper. Middle fingers, them bitches get to waving like friendly neighbors. I'm talking loot like I'm rioting. Niggas so big, I can't fit the entire thing through a tire swing. I don't think it'd be logic for me to say that I'm retiring. Thought I should say my buyer things, cause I'm back on Uranus. Open up this grinding beat. Yeah, I took the pain and learned how to put the shit into a song. You listen for flaws and strip it and try to pick it apart. So when I'm ripping, it's hard to tell whether if it is really because of how or things about am, but just what a bitch that you are. Like I never had to get my clothes at fucking St. Vincent de Paul. Like I don't make sure every sentence in bar with the pins on the sharp and I'm quick on the draw. Yeah,
what?
This beat is just so good too, man. He's riding it. God, dog. It's like, we can't. It's like, Eminem's gonna get critiqued on this, man.
Yeah.
People are still gonna be like, Eminem's verse was literally not good, dude.
He's just rapping fast. God, about vacuums.
He sounds like... He's so clear, too, man.
It really is. That's what I hate,
like,
when
I actually hear every word. Like, other people on the song, I had to sit there and, like, man, I can't understand some of these dudes.
Yeah,
man.
Even the dudes that were, like,
no
rapping
disrespect,
slow.
Like, even, yeah, like, maybe some people could. Like, they're like, y'all, dude, how do you not hear it? It's like, but, like, this, man, this is, like, this is crystal clear, dude. His schemes, like, every, yeah, Eminem, man, whatever, dude.
Yeah.
Just a white dude saying Eminem's amazing, but, like,
yeah,
whatever,
it's like,
bro.
It's like, it's such a stigma that we're falling into, but
it really
fuck
is.
You.
But, like,
yeah,
he's
Eminem's
good.
Good.
Fuck it, bro.
Suck a dick.
Well, just get Stevie Knight on here, man. That guy got a whole opinion on it.
Exactly. Stevie Knight is fucking dope.
Yeah,
I talked to him the other day.
Yeah, he's dope.
Shout
bro.
Out Stevie Knight. All right.
Like Kendrick Lamar, you need to walk the yellow brick road and find the chick with the dog, cause y'all are missing a heart, plus your feet just giving up brain, like a visit of Ozzy. Shit is like sitting in the principal's office getting scalded for skipping. Y'all got detention tomorrow. I'm severe like benzo withdrawal, bitch, your skin's gonna crawl. I'm invincible, I've been through it all, like I never thought about just ending it till I got pissed off and put a fist through the wall. My back was against the high rap like I'm possessed. That's 9/10 of a law. Oh. Oh, fuck it.
That's right. Gotta be it. Damn, dude. What a sick
okay.
beat. That beat was fucking... That was my
that
favorite
was a,
beat.
That was a dope beat.
I hate saying that, man, because I was like, yeah, it was your favorite beat because Eminem. Nah, it wasn't.
I mean,
it was just
same...
a good... I love anything with, like, a little piano voice.
Yeah, the pianos.
Like, I... Ooh.
It started off as the same beat as the very first one with T-Grizzly, but I don't know if it was, like, ended the same beat.
I don't think... Did it?
I don't know. Eminem likes to do, like, these little production twists
maybe,
on
yeah,
beats.
Maybe because it's just... Maybe because it just sounds... I don't know. He writ it, dude. He writ the beat real well.
He writ it.
Rid it, wrote it.
Wrote
I'm
it.
Tired, bro. Leave me.
Jesus,
goddamn,
get
man.
Get
I'm
the
like,
fuck out here.
Yeah, I'm going to jump on that beanbag, dude. I'm sick of you.
All right. That's going to be the end of this video, guys. I definitely, I fucked with the cypher. I hate to say that Eminem
did,
is my
dude.
Favorite verse just because, like.
Don't do it.
Fuck you.
Don't do it. They're going to clip this.
I like Royce's verse, too, but, like, Eminem's man, fucking.
Dude, just to say that.
Isn't it sad that, like,
I like
have to
Royce
worry about
and,
this?
Yeah, it's stupid, man. I like, dog. Roy, I mean, it's. You can't hold you up, can't listen to this and say Royce and
keep talking to him.
Shit, alright, man.
Actually, hey, holler downstairs for Grizzy.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, we're gonna, we gotta,
wait,
we gotta get some,
a picture? We gotta get
I don't
picture.
Know. I'm gonna sit here and talk for
yo,
a minute, okay? We understand. We understand we're two, like, very white-complected males. Especially since these lights are, like, shining on my face right now. I look horrible. But Eminem was my favorite verse on this. It was his favorite verse. We got Grizzy Hendrix downstairs who's gonna come up and ramble a little bit.
Yeah, what are we doing?
Give your opinion on Eminem.
Give your opinion
on the verse?
We're two white dudes, man. Look at us. Look at us.
Eminem's my favorite, but we can't say that.
We're white as snow, bitch.
Hey, wait, where do I look?
The camera.
The camera.
Oh, I...
What the fuck do you mean? Where do you look?
Tell him.
Yo, well, if we're talking about... The,
make
it,
some room for the camera,
the mic's,
oh,
the mic's
all
right,
right
there.
I got you.
Try not to swallow the mic.
Oh,
right, right there in front of me.
Well, if we're talking about the cipher that he did with Big Sean, this is the exact reason why Eminem is still elite. He's still one of the greatest to ever. When I say ever, I mean ever. Ever,
yes,
do
man.
It. All right? And, I mean, just listen to the lyrics. He has substance, his cadence, delivery, everything was on point. What would you like to say?
I haven't even heard the new song.
Oh,
what the fuck?
Get your opinion.
Get
out of here.
No.
Give your opinion on Eminem. Give your opinion on Eminem.
What's your opinion on Eminem? Just like in general. Savannah. You don't like him, do you?
He's alright.
He's alright?
Oh, Lord. Oh,
you're
Lord.
You're about to be canceled. Oh, no.
Lord. See, I think he got to hear
that's
his verse.
That's a joke.
Oh,
it's a joke.
Did you guys hear it yet?
This man
yeah, what you got?
You guys heard it?
Like,
how'd you guys like
this
it?
This is the 30-minute. It's our favorite one on
it.
It's
M killed
amazing.
It, M killed it. Then Royce.
Yo, yeah,
then,
Royce's,
then
Royce's,
John,
Royce's
then
verse
the rest
was fire.
The girl, the second girl,
the rest
she
kind
of
got lost.
But who do y'all think had the best verse?
Dude, Eminem,
honestly.
We got
okay,
stop.
Okay,
we got
I'm just, we're all on the same page.
Look at me. I'm a cracker boy. I can't do this shit.
Yeah, but
white as snow.
Amazing.
So there you have it. Go fuck yourself. That's the end of this video, guys.
Man.
Comment your thoughts down below. And yeah, we're gonna do a cookout and a live stream tomorrow with all these rappers. Grizzy's down there. Todd's gonna sing. We got several
the
guys
fuck?
Coming out here. But it's gonna be on this channel tomorrow. I'm probably gonna start it around 2 or 3 in the afternoon, maybe 12 p.m. EST. Who fucking knows? It's gonna be a live stream concert of everybody. So
just come
show
see it,
up.
Man.
Yep. Have
show
fun.
This man some love. Look what he's doing for y'all. It's the Godfather over here, man.
The Godfather.
I don't know. I'm just saying stuff.
Yeah, I know. Go sleep. All right. That's the end of the video, guys.